big long tube you're looking at is the 81 millimeter mortar. And mortars have been around for a long time, but the 81 to Marines is pretty special. We kind of consider it hip pocket artillery for Marine battalions. The 81 millimeter was proven in World War II and was a godsend to the Marines fighting in Korea. Why? Because the mortars fire out of the tube at high angles, perfect for fire over hills where the North Koreans or Chinese thought they'd found refuge. At the Battle of the Chosin Reservoir, mortars proved critical in helping to defeat overwhelming superior numbers of Chinese attacking Marines in the defense. Of course, mortars need keen observers who often had to put themselves in very dangerous positions in order to observe the enemy as the rounds were being called in.